The Knights Templar dominated France for 200 years, not only with its army, but with fear. In 1125, the rulers of France were summoned to the Versailles Cathedral, where they witnessed a Templar use black magic and a suit of armour to summon the devil himself.